put it this way. We're not talking about something glorious and beautiful and something devoutly to be anticipated. We're talking about when God's wrath comes upon the earth. God's wrath.